Yo, what's up, YouTube? We are back. I'm at 16. It is Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. New cornucopia bundle is out. Cornucopia used to mean instant goodies in mud. This year wasn't really the case. This bundle, though, contains a pro pack, veteran pack, all pro pack, all Madden pack, Thanksgiving pack, Legends pack, Game Changer, X Factor, Ultimate, and one elite Thanksgiving topper. Now, the catch with the elite Thanksgiving topper pack is the Cam Newton set's gone. You can no longer do the Cam Newton set. Thanksgiving cards only are going for a ton because people wanted to do the Cam Newton set, but since you can no longer do the Cam Newton set, maybe the Barry set is where the elite Thanksgiving cards can go. I don't know. Oh my gosh! This thing takes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It takes a ton of Thanksgiving cards, but it should make the Barry set a ton more affordable. Way more affordable. Let's hop into it, boys. All right, guys, let's do it. We're going to start from the Pro Pack and I guess work our way up to the X Factor Pack, Thanksgiving Pack, and then the Elite Topper. Let's do this. Pro Packs, usually nothing crazy, but don't forget, Doug Martin's filming packs. We might have taken one of those, and we still have yet to pull the Team of the Week collectible for this week for that J.J. Watt. And J.J. Watt, if I get that collectible, I might throw him on a team. I don't know. He'd be a pretty fire pull. Next up, the Veteran Pack. Beast Mode on the cover. Got our Cromartie Bronze Badge. Do any of these packs contain Leafs? Don't think any of these packs guarantee Leafs. That's cool. I'm chilling. I'm not looking for Leafs, baby. Well, unless it's an Elite Leaf, that'd be pretty dope, but not really looking for Leafs. Here is the All Madden Pack with J.J. Watt on the cover. All Madden Bundle! Oh, just a Legends badge. Okay, thought we got some fire. All Madden Bundles up forward. Trash. Hopefully this pack is better. Saints Stadium, Browns home. Jonathan Bebenu and a Chris Myers. Next up, the Legends pack. Guaranteed Legends item. We have yet to pull a Legends player this year. That'd be dope. But there's the Legends badge. It's guaranteed. Will Smith, Donald Brown, Stephen Gostkowski, outsider kicker. Let me check his stats out. See what he's working with. Kick power and accuracy. All needs to see. 90 for kick power. 95 kick accuracy, not too bad. Next up, the Game Changer bundle with Ray Lewis on the cover. I haven't pulled a Game Changer pack in freaking forever. I feel like it's been forever since they dropped the Game Changer bundle. I think they dropped the DC bundle right before this promo drop, and I didn't get it. Got Rodney McLeod, I pulled so many of him. BJ Raji, Chef the Star, Leaf, and lastly, a gold badge. So far, packs looking pretty mediocre, man. Looking more like corner crappy than copious. See what I did there? Anywho, back to the ultimate pack. Kevin White. Oh, Clay Matthews, first elite of the bundle. Let's get it, baby. Matt Slauson, Lee Smith, Chris Hack, another Gostkowski, Chris Gregg, better yet, or Greg. Oh, elite, Jimmy fucking Smith, let's go. I actually wanted that card, another elite. Patrick Chung, let's fucking go. One more, four elite pack, no. Okay, this was a good fucking pack. This Jimmy Smith looks like a savage. 98 press, 91 speed, 90 zone. 90, he looks like a savage. And he's 6'2". And he's 6'2", baby. He looks like a beast. Catching is good. Zone is good. Man is good. I'm going to use this card. He looks like a stud. Patrick Chung, that's going to be a quick 30K. And Clay Matthews might just hop into an Elite Exchange set. That's not too bad, though. Fire Ultimate Pack. On to the X-Factor Pack. I've never pulled anything good out of X-Factor Pack. Team with a weak collectible if you want to come out. That'd be great. Ryan Arakpo, Anthony McCoy, Elite, ooh, Elite Badge. Is that guaranteed out of these? I'm not exactly sure. I'll take it, though. Fitzpatrick. Oh, another Elite, Charles Johnson. That's just a base Elite, though. And we're going to end it with a T-New. All right, last of the Thanksgiving pack, then on to the Thanksgiving topper. My Turkey Day packs are pretty dry, aside from that Doug Martin pool. I had some dry turkey for the most part. Another Elite, Julius Thomas. And we're going to end it with the Mike Zimmer. All right, on to the topper. Guaranteed Elite player. I don't think any of these Elites go for crazy amounts. We'll see. There's the Elite Leaf, that's not bad. Silver Leaf. Amir Abdullah, that is my Elite Thanksgiving player. And we got a Gold Leaf. All right, one Elite Leaf, that's not too bad. But guys, once again, before they took down the Cam Newton set, Leafs were like 67K on the PS4, and Elite players went for the bare minimum 200K. Let's see how much has changed. Check out this Elite Leaf. Going for, oh, no! The price has dropped off like crazy, only 20K. Please don't tell me the players got super cheap too. All right, oh, they did, no. He's going for 30K. Yo, that Barry's gotta be super, wow. Man, I knew it was coming. I knew they were gonna drop the Elite Player topper sooner or later. That's why I hesitated to get Cam. If you're smart, you saw I already got Cam. But Cam's set's gone. So Cam's price should go up if he gets those three TDs. And for some Cowboys, he might get a man, Amir Abdullah, man. Not the time to sell this bad boy. Let me see what Barry's going for though real quick. Right now it's looking like the best pull was Jimmy Smith going for 40K, who I think is an absolute stud beast. And his price should go up when he is out of packs and stuff, because his stats are nice, man. 98 press, 6'2", big speed, big zone, big man. You can't beat that. Now guys, last night Barry was 2.7 million coins. How much is he going for today? I'm guessing less than a meal ticket. Gotta be less than a meal ticket. Let's see what Barry's going for. Ooh, oh, okay, still going for a shit ton. Wow, I don't know. It's so easy to do this set now, right? Let me see. I think it's easy. I might be wrong, but I think it's easy. So thanks if you master any elite player. Let's say we got three Amir Abdullahs. That would be eight of him or nine of him at 30K a pop. That's 270,000 coins. And then what are these? Oh, wow. These things are expensive as hell. Once again, another thing in this promo, I didn't even know it was in packs. I haven't seen this in my packs at all. And I pulled, I think, every bundle that's been out this promo. It's fucking terrible, EA. Elite Thanksgiving players didn't see those in packs until they put it in a topper. Oh, that's pretty weak. All right, so this is what's gonna kill you. But even then though, if each of these are, let's say 200K, that's what, six of those, that's 1.2 mil, plus this, still 1.5 mil for Barry. So you can definitely do the Barry. Oh, never mind. This is 800 fucking K, never mind. Oh, well, look at this one, Cal. Okay, this set is still a bitch. Never mind, still a bitch. Barry still go for a ton. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you're enjoying your Thanksgiving, spending some quality time with your family, and I will see you guys in the next one. Happy Thanksgiving, I'm out. Peace.